beautiful Islamabad, the capital Pakistan. Islamabad, located in Pakistan, the new capital after Karachi in 1960s, is one of the most beautiful cities of the world and in the South Asian region. The city has a wide range of symbol of progress, innovation and architectural marvel. The greenery in the city is the main attraction. The spectacular sceneries are truly describes its beauty. At one side, the Margalla Hills surrounded the city, and from above you can have the marvelous views of the whole city from the top. Tourists must not miss the spectacular scenes from above that will make your trip memorable. Beautiful Islamabad is the fastest growing city of Pakistan in terms of population, economy and urban development. Islamabad city is a well-organized and divided into different sectors and zones. It is described as the most developed city in Pakistan. In 2008, it was ranked as a Gamma World City. The city has famous Faisal Mosque, sixth largest in the world, and largest in South Asia. 7 Reasons to Love Islamabad, the beautiful capital city of world in Pakistan. 1. Beautiful Islamabad rain. If you think Islamabad is pretty in the mist-filled winters, trying visiting it in the monsoons. The pouring rain over the glorious hills make the city mesmerizingly beautiful. 2. This city is way too clean while the rest of Pakistan is busy complaining of pollution in all its heinous forms. Islamabad enjoys a clean and scenic, aesthetic environment which is indeed a treat for eyes. 3. It's a small city, so everyone is socially connected. The population of Islamabad is 2 million, while Karachi alone inhabits as many as 10 million people according to the last census. Islamabad is therefore not overcrowded but well connected. One is always guaranteed to bump into someone they know whenever they step out of the house. Be it a teacher, a relative, a friend, or a friend of relative, everybody knows everyone in one way or another. 4. You can visit the stunning Margalla Hills every other weekend. Others may have to travel miles to be among the marvelous mountains. But the people of Islamabad have an unparalleled advantage of exploring amazing natural beauty right in their backyard. How can anyone get weary of such an amazing view? 5. Every Friday prayer feels like Eid in Faisal Mosque. The beauty and majesty of the Faisal Mosque is sure to enthrall you. The novel design of the mosque, the expansive open spaces, symmetry and white pillars against the backdrop of Margalla is an unparalleled sight. Besides, every Friday prayer at the Faisal Mosque feels like Eid. 6. Shopping at the awesome Centaurus Mall. This world-class Centaurus Mall, located in the heart of the city, is a great place to go shopping, and the amazing architecture particularly draws the attention of all its visitors. 7. Islamabad is very, very green and clean. One thing that a person can seem to get over when visiting Islamabad is how green the city is. The greenery is bound to mesmerize and stay in your head long after you are gone. While Karachi and Lahore are plastered with huge billboards and building, Islamabad is decorated with luscious green scenery throughout.